रहीम अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास फाइव ओपन योर इंग्लिश ग्रामर बुक टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट लेसन टू द टॉपिक इज सेंटेंसेस बोथ नाउन एंड प्रोनाउंस कैन एक्ट एज अ सब्जेक्ट आर एन ऑब्जेक्ट इन अ सेंटेंस एक सेंटेंस में नाउन्स और प्रोनाउंस दोनों एक्ट करते हैं एज अ सब्जेक्ट एंड एन ऑब्जेक्ट रीड द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंस मैरी एट अ चॉकलेट Mary ate a chocolate. In this sentence, Mary is the subject and chocolate is object. Urdu meaning of subject is file and object is maful. Subject mean kaam karne wala and object jis pe kaam ho raha ho. A sentence has a subject and an object. Ek sentence mein ek subject aur ek object hota hai. A subject tells you who or what the sentence is about. Subject हमें ये बताता है कि sentence में sentence किसके बारे में है. A subject tells you who or what the sentence is about. The above sentence is about Mary. Mary ate a chocolate. So the subject is Mary because Mary ate a chocolate. The object tells you who or what is having something done to it. The object tells you who or what is having something done to it. In simple words, object वो होता है जिस पे काम हो रहा होता है. The chocolate was being eaten by Mary. So the chocolate is object. Chocolate खाई जा रही है by Mary. So the chocolate is the object जिस पे काम हो रहा है. Some more examples. The boy rode a horse. In this sentence, boy is subject, काम करने वाला. The boy is subject, rode a horse, and horse is object, जिस पे काम हो रहा है. The boy rode a horse. In this sentence, boy is subject, rode is verb, and horse is object. The girl reads a book. In this sentence, girl is subject, and book is object. Let's understand. Underline the subject and object in each sentence and write the letter S for subject and O for object under them in your notebook. So we will do it on our book. The first one is the birds lay eggs. In this sentence, the subject is birds. We underline the word birds and write the letter S over it. The birds lay eggs and eggs is the object. We underline eggs and write O. Second one is the monkey is eating bananas. In this sentence, monkey is the subject and bananas object. Third one, the dog is eating meat. In this sentence, dog is the subject. We write S and underline dog. And meat is the object. We underline meat and write O for object. Fourth one, the tiger killed the woman. In this sentence, tiger is the subject and woman is object. Number five, Mandy is driving a car. Mandy is subject and car is object in this sentence. Number six, she is drinking water. She is subject and water is object in this sentence. Number seven, Roger is selling the bike. Roger is subject and bike is object in this sentence. So subjects are those that perform an action. Move to the next page. Practice. Part A. Copy the sentences in your notebook. Complete the sentences by writing a subject in each. In this sentence, we have to write a subject. Dash caught the thief. Policeman caught the thief. Dash broke the glass. Hina broke the glass. Hina is the subject that broke the glass. You may also write the subject of your own choice. You are not bound to write the same subject in the sentences. You may change the subjects. Dash bought a car. Ahmed bought a car. You can also write the name of some other person. Fourth one, dash killed a snake. Former killed a snake. Number five, dash wore a uniform. Student wore a uniform. Number six, dash wrote a book. Ali wrote a book. All these are the subjects in these sentences. Part B. Complete these sentences by adding an interesting object in your notebook. In these sentences, we have to write the object to complete the sentences. Number one is, the old man is mending the dash. The old man is mending. Mending means murammat karna. The old man is mending. Old man murammat kar raha hai. The dash, shoes. We write shoes here. And shoes is the object in the sentence. Old man is the object and shoes is the object. Shoes are the object. Number two, the moon shone in the dash, in the sky. The moon shone in the sky. Third one, the tailor is stitching dash cloths. This tailor is stitching cloths. Number four, Jenny is playing with the doll. Jenny is playing with the doll. You can also write the ball or anything else. Number five, the bus crashed into a dash. Car crashed into a car. The bus crashed. Crashed means takrai. The bus crashed into a car. Number six, Stan was walking in the dash street. Stan was walking in the street. And we put full stop at the end of these questions, these words, because here the sentence is complete now.